in bricks, 'cause bricks are strong and sticks are not. So why was it sticks that this pig bought? The wolf asked the pig, let me in. Now by the hair on my chinny chin chin, then I'll huff and I'll puff and I'll blow your house down. I'll smash your house right down to the ground. Tried to blow it down. The house stood firm. The wolf, he frowned. What's going on? Why won't it break? The wolf looked puzzled. His cheeks did ache. I'll jump down the chimney, a big surprise. But the third little pig was very wise. Well prepared and already bought a nice big pot and filled it with water. This water had been boiling away, and into it the wolf jumped, hooray!
This house, little piggy went wee 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 all the way home. This little piggy went to the market. This little piggy stayed home. This little piggy had roast beef, but this little piggy had none. And this little piggy went wee 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 all the way home. This little piggy drew some shapes. This little piggy dressed up. This little piggy counted numbers. And this little piggy read books. And this little piggy went wee 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 all the way home. For more great songs, hit the subscribe button or click the video on the screen now.